everybody, it's Christine getting ready to start our next shelter in place workout. Today's class, I just want to go over a couple of things before we begin. We want to make sure that you are wearing proper sneakers and shoe support with good arch support. We want to make sure that you're very well hydrated before today's class. You also want to make sure that you've had good nutrition. You want to make sure that you're going to have enough energy to get through the class. If you need to, you can always pause and come back, resume. Alrighty, today's class we are going to be doing a Tabata workout. I just want to make you aware it is going to be a hard class, okay? There are 35 exercises. We are going to be doing them for 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off. When we finish with that portion, we are going to be doing an abdominal section. I just want to make sure that you take this at your own pace, okay? 40 seconds, it's as hard or as easy as you make it. It's your class, you do you. What I will be doing is I'll be demonstrating the exercise and then we're going to start, okay? So during that 20 seconds where you get a breather, I won't be getting a breather. I'm going to show you what the next exercise is going to be. There is going to be one portion where we're on our side and we are going to have to flip over rather quickly to get to the other side. All right, we will probably have a 15 second break on that one, 5 seconds to get to the other side. Don't worry, you can do this. You can pause the class. Again, you take this at your own pace. Make sure that you are taking your pulse. Don't get too high. Stay in your zone, okay? And we are going to start with a warm up. We're going to do a high knee march. And then right after we finish the first portion of this warm-up, we are going to start the class, alrighty? Some of the beginning exercises are a little bit higher intensity, but it's going to also get your body warmed up a little bit higher intensity, okay? I do have a timer over here, 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off. Alright, we're going to start with a march. Bring it wide. Bring the knees wide. Opposite knee, opposite elbow. Back to a march. Bring it wide. Back to a march. Bring your feet wide. Punch it up. Cross in front. Back foot lifts. Pull back. Foot forward. Wide march. Punch it up. Cross in front. Foot forward. March. Arm circles. in and out. Hold the next one in, up and down. Up and over, triceps.
Come on, y'all team. Y'all are crazy, man.
And bring them back, kick them back. Turn the palms. Almost done. We're going to be starting. Circles for 10. Two. 5 seconds to go the other side. Up a leg, up.
Thank you.
Stay low. Go! Stand on your toes. All right. Up on your toes. Go.
She's riding in a taxi back to the kitchen, talking to the driver about.
You can run if you want, but if you're up on your toes, it's working balance, core, and legs. Halfway.
The things that change us, if we notice when we look up sometimes. This is how we never make it, but I was built to break the
mold. 10 seconds.
The only dream that I've been chasing is my own. So I sing a song for the hustlers, train at the bus stop, sing on
the check to come. Bring it down. Two up, two down. Tricep push up. You're gonna go down. Hands by your sides. Glide. Pick them up. And up. Go down. Lift. Rise. You can do it from your knees or all the way down. Elbows stay by your sides. Squat, jack. Squat. Jack. Go. Diagonals. Pick up a box, bring it in. We got the locks in. Back foot in straight. Go. Got the box. Diagonal. Nice and low, so it's in, out, out. Or more hop, go. Engage that core. Keep that back flat. Next one is counting cat. Up, up, back, back. 20 seconds. Other hand, 20 seconds. And go. Up, up, back, back. Knees are off the ground. Squat, same side. Squat, over, over, and go. Knee out, up, knee out. Your feet. Ready? Go.
It's a better place since you came along.
20 seconds. One arm leads up and down. Then we rotate.
It's like I've known you all my life. We just feel so right. So I pour my heart into your hands like you really understand.
Other way. Other side. We're going to reach towards our ankle. We're going to do side to side. Bring it down, side to side. You can still hold by your head. I'll tell you when. 30 and 30. 3 more minutes of abs, and we'll stretch. In seconds, we go to the other side with your hand if you are, if you have to. If you're not supporting your neck. Other side. Look up at the ceiling, guys. 10 seconds. We're going to bring our legs up in the air. We're going to do a crisscross applesauce. Legs up. Bring them apart. Crisscross. If you want more, you can raise your head up. Make sure you have good support in that neck. Make sure you're squeezing through those abs. Keep your back flat onto the mat. And breathe. It's gonna be a double count in. Hold one knee. Extend, other side. Extend. You can have your neck flat, or you can have your head slightly raised. If you feel it in your lower abdominals, you're doing your job. Halfway there. 2 count, guys. Flat on the ground. Hands are over your chest. Bring it up and down. If you need to, put your hands back under your glutes. Both knees in toward your chest. In and down. Remember, your back should stay flat the whole time. 35 seconds to go. We stretch. Seconds, guys. Knees into your chest and roll yourself up. Legs out, shake it out. You guys did amazing. Reach over and hold. Great, great job, you guys. This was not easy today. Other side. Bring the feet together. Reach toward those toes and hold. So you did 35 Tabatas and a 7-minute abs today. I hope you're sweating. I am sweaty. Nice. Come all the way up onto one leg. And lunge it forward, stretching out that hip. Make sure that you stay well hydrated today, okay? Eat a banana. Have some smart water, electrolytes on the side. Roll out, stretch out. 30 to 60 seconds is optimal for stretching. Make sure you do yourself justice. All right, there is another one of my classes that's devoted just to stretching. Bring it all the way up, foot back. Arm over and hold. Other side, bring it back. Bring one arm up and over. Shoulders are back, chest is high. Other side, stretch out that hip. One hand forward, we're gonna do a quad stretch. If you don't have balance, go ahead and hold on to something. So you're gonna bring your knee in together, knees are touching, and you're bringing that foot toward your glutes. And you're gonna hold. Same leg, cross it over, and sit. It's gonna get deeper into your glute. Make sure you feel a gentle stretch, nothing with pain, okay, guys? If it hurts, don't do it. All the way up, other side. Knee in toward each other. Foot toward your glutes. Back is tall. And hold. Cross that same foot forward. And sit, shoulders are back, deep into your hip, deep into the glute, that's where you should feel that. Up and over, arm up, and gentle tilt. And center, other side. Make sure if you need more stretching, you absolutely take the time to do so, okay? You're gonna breathe in, and out, and in. One more time, and out. Give yourself a pat on the back. Take a cold shower if you need to. Peace, love, light to you all. I hope you're as sweaty as I am. I am absolutely soaked today. Make sure that you stay hydrated. Do yourself justice. Take care of yourselves until we can be together again. Thank you for joining me, as always.